apart away from the law. And Pilate said in John 19:22, what I've written, I have written. God has written for you life and victory. God has written for you prosperity. You shall not be wretched. God has written for you holiness. You shall not be unholy. My people, I now pray that all your blessings, seeds that are locked up in the spiritual, be released for you.
Yeah. remember yesterday, yesterday. Yesterday, 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 yesterday.
Make hay, why do